Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope everyone is fine. What did we discuss in previous video? Yes, Rahul's friends. What are the names of Rahul's friends? And what do they play with? What do they eat and drink? Yes, children. Now, and grammar part also we have learnt about proper nouns. In proper nouns, we have done the exercises in the textbook. Yes, is it right? Today, I am going to ask you something. Will you answer to me? When you are coming to the school, when you come back to school, after many holidays, after summer holidays, you see, we get long holidays. Yes? After that, what do? You get ready to come to school. Get ready to come to school. Is it? Yes, it is. Then what do you buy the things if you want to go to school? Yes, you need school bag, pencils, erasers, glue, everything we need. Yes? Can you go alone to buy these things? No. Who will accompany you? Means who will take you? Yes, your father or mother, means your parents, will take you to the shop. Yes, children. Likewise, here we are going to see about a girl who is going to a new school. Who is going to new school? And she is entering into first class like you. First class like you. Are you studying first class or second class? Yes, you are studying first class like you. Means first class she is studying. She is entering into new school. Do you want to see what is happening with her? She is alone. Alone means she is a new student to that school. No one is there to speak with her or to make friendship with her. New means, do we know when you go to new school? Do you know anything in that school? Teachers or students? Anyone? No. We have to make friends. Yes? Yes. But shall we see what did she do in the school? Yes, let us. And how her mother impressed her to go to school. What did she teach her? And how did she make her to make friends? Yes, children, shall we look? Yes, let us start our lesson. While starting the lesson, what we have to do? Yes, we have to open the notebook and write the heading of the lesson and reading the words. Shall we do that one? Yes. Let us write the date. 22/10/2020. Did you open your notebook? Write the date. After writing the date, you have to write the heading of the lesson. What is the name of the lesson? Number of the lesson is 4. The heading is first day. First day at school. Repeat everyone. First day at school. Will you repeat again? First day at school.
In first day at school, we are learning the words. Now, keep the heading. Words. Underline it. The first one. What is the first one? Excited. 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 Excited means very much happy. Excited means happy. Who is happy here? Yes. Swati is excited. Excited means happy. Swati is excited to go to school. Excited to go to school. Which school she is going? Yes, she is going to new school. Which class is she studying now? Yes, she is studying class 1. Yes. When is she going? Means tomorrow. 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 What is this? Tomorrow. What is the spelling? TOMORROW. Tomorrow. When is she going to new school? Tomorrow. Which class is she entering? First class. Which class is she entering? First class. Yes. Then third one. Then she is going tomorrow. Then what she has to do this day? Yeah, she is going to market. She is going to market this day. Market this day. Yes, children. She is going to school tomorrow. Yes, today she is going to market. Why is she going to market? Did you understand? Can you guess? Why is she going to market? Yes, she is going to market with her mother. With her mother. Where is she going today? Yes, she is going to market today. Why did she go? Yes, to buy stationery things. And she bought purple means it is a color. Purple color of school bag. She bought purple color of school bag. Purple color of school bag. What is the color of the school bag? Purple color. And also she bought shiny black shoe. Shiny black shoe. She bought black shoe. Do you have black shoe? Yes, likewise. She too want to buy black shoes for the school. Yes. How are the shoe? Black shoe. When we buy the shoes, how does it look? Very shiny. This word we learnt in new bicycle. Yes or no? Shiny bicycle. Here shiny black shoes. Shiny black shoes. Yes, children. And also she bought pencils. Yes, with what are you writing? Yes, pencils. She also bought pencils and glue. And also she bought crayons for coloring. Yes, children. Then with that she arranged her things to go to school. Yes, children. Now, tomorrow she is ready to go to school. She arranged everything and she got ready. She was very happy. She was very happy to go to school. The next day, Swati is then her mother went and dropped her at school. Then going then she was very happy. She was very happy when she was going to first day to school. But The next day means second day, she got scared. Scared means fear. Swati got scared. Scared means she got fear to go to school. Mother asked Swati, what happened? Why are you so sad? Why are you not having interest to go to school? Did anyone tell anything in the school? But Swati said, no. Mother smiles. She says, you will make lots of... Mother is explaining her daughter. If you go today, you help your friends. You help someone in your class. Then you will have lots of friends. How can you help in the school? Yes. If your benchmate has no pencil, if you have two pencils, you could give one pencil to your benchmate. Then he will be friend to you. Yes, children. Likewise, you have to make friendship with your classmates. Then only they will be friends to you. They will be friends to you. These things Swati's mother told. Keeping this in mind, she was very happy to enter the school the next day. When she entered into the school, she was trying to help someone. How is she helping? Let us see. Now she is entering the classroom. When she was entering, she looks around and finds a girl sitting alone. Then when she went into the classroom, she saw a girl who was sitting alone. Alone means no one is beside her or in back and front. She's sitting alone. Swati goes up to her. She herself went to that girl who was sitting alone. She said, hello, my name is Swati. What is your name? Yes, she's asking. Swati is telling, my name is Swati. What is your name? The girl smiles. She says, My name is Ajita. Swati asks, can we be friends? They shake hands. She also makes friends with others in the class. Then she was happy and she makes some more friends in the classroom. Now Swati loves going to school. She loves her teachers. She loves her friends. She loves to learn new things. Yes, children? Yes.
Answer the following questions. Name the girl from the lesson. List the things which she bought from the shop. Which class is she entering into? Is she happy to go to school? Write her feelings when she go to school after making friends.
Revise these words. Excited. Excited means happy. Tomorrow, market means they went to shop to buy stationery things. Purple, it is one of the color. She bought purple color school bag. Black shoes. Yes, you know the black shoes. Pencils, glue, crayons. Scared. Scared means getting fear or afraid of. Afraid. Why is she scared? She's scared to go to school. And learn. L-E-A-R-N. Learn means learning new words, new sentences, new things, whatever surrounding them. As children, like. Again, I will tell you. So, She is Swati. She is Swati. She is studying class 1. She started to go to new school. She was very happy to go to new school. So, then she has to go to school tomorrow. Because she went today to the stationery shop to buy things along with her mother, who accompanied her. Her mother accompanied her. Yes, what did she buy in the shop? She bought purple color school bag, box of pencils, crayons, glue, and shiny black shoes. Shiny black shoes. She got ready to go to school. Then she went to school very happily. Understand? Then when she came back to house, the next day she was scared to go to school. She's scared. Scared means getting fear to go to school. Mother asked, what happened? What is the matter? Did anyone say in the school? Mother is asking smiley, smiles. Mother smiles at her, means laughing, means simply laughing. What happened? Did anyone tell you at the school? Now, she started to tell. I have no friends in the school. I don't know anyone in the school, so I don't go. Now, mother took her very closely and she is telling. If you go to school, if you help anyone in the classroom or school, then there will be lots of friends to you. Keeping this in her mind, she started to go to school. Yes, now she is entering into the classroom. When she entered into the classroom, she looked around. She looked around the classroom and she saw a girl. She saw a girl who was sitting alone in the class. Then Swati, she herself went to her and asked, "Hi, hello, my name is Swati. What is your name? Then, can we be friends?" Then the girl said, "My name is Ajita. Yes, we will be friends." Then Swati made some more friends in her classroom. She was very happy. And she then, at last, what did she do? She started to love the school, love the teachers, love the students, and love friends. Yes? Now, is she happy or sad? Yes, she is happy by making friends. Yes? If she did not listen to her mother, can she make any friends in the classroom? No. She listened to her mother's words. Yes, children, this way we have to respect to our parents also. That we have to listen to our parents. Yes, will you listen to your parents when they tell anything to you? Yes, you have to behave like Swati. Yes, and also you have to study well. Should not disturb your parents. Yes, children, you have to listen to your parents. Try to scramble these sentences. Yes, children, give number 1, number 2, wherever you read the first sentences, and give the numbers. And also, you have the questions. I give you questions that also you could complete. Student, I has 2 sounds. I has 2 sounds, one is E and I. E, I. Now let us see the pronunciation of the words in the textbook. Here we pronounce the words like lip, kit, big, wind. Like, kite, bite, wise. Now everyone repeat after me. Lip, kit, big, wind. Here, what is the sound of I? E-R-I. Yes, li, ki, b, vi means e sound. Here, like, kite, bite, wise. Here, what is the sound of I? Here, we are taking the sound of I sound. On base of this sounds, we have some pictures here. You write the names of these pictures given in the blank. Yes, children? You could easily find out what is this and you could write in the given place. And also, this is very easy to complete. This matching is very easy. Read the word and match the things. Yes, children, will you do it properly? Here are some actions. I can jump. Can you? Frog is jumping. I can jump. Asking question. Can you? I can bend. Can you? I can clap. Can you? Clap. Yes. I can stomp. Can you? Stomp means stop. Tokkadam. I can run. Can you? Here, those words which are jump, bend, clap, stomp, run are action words. Yes, you could also make an video of action words. I can read, I can write, I can sit, I can stand, I can cook, I can eat, I can drink. These are action words. Make video on this. Yes, children, and send to my WhatsApp number. Yes, these are the action words. Whatever the action we do in our daily life, from getting up and going to bed, get up, also right, action word. Brush, action word. Drink, action. Eat, action. Walk, action. These and all action words. Yes, can you make video of some action words and will you send to me? I hope you will send me. Yes, yes. And also here we see, what is the girl doing? Throwing the ball. Yes, the girl name is Diya. Diya throws the ball. What is the grandfather doing? Sitting in the chair. Grandpa sits in a chair. And you have to underline the action words. What is the dog doing? Barking. Yes, bark. Then action, the action is bark. Then you have to underline. What is he doing? Swim. You have to underline swim. What is he doing? Bakes. Underline. Now here you have to do, write what do you do when you are happy. When you are happy, what do you do? If anyone makes jokes, yes, what will you do? I laugh. Yes, laugh. I laugh. You have to fill the blank here. I laugh. Here, what is the girl doing? Reading. Yes, read. When you are bored, what do? You have to read books. Read story book. What is he doing? Tired. When you are tired, what do? Sleep. When you are going to eat food, what do you do first? Wash. When you get up from the bed in the morning, what do?
Brush.
Yes. You fill the blanks here. It is very easy for you. Look at the pictures and fill it. Here are filling the blanks with the correct words from the boxes. Here they gave the word box. These actions are happening now. One has been done for you. Now, ippudu jarige vaatne. Now. Now means just now itself. What are the actions are going? We have to say playing, clapping. I am dash in the temple. What do in the temple? Dancing. Are you do dancing? Praying, drawing, clapping, laughing. So what will be the correct one to be filled here? Yes, praying. They are dash at my joke. When anyone crack your joke, what do? Yes. Will you pray? Dancing, drawing, clapping, laughing. Laughing. Rubina is dash in her sketchbook. Dancing, praying, drawing. What does she do in the sketchbook? She could draw. The fairy is dash with her wand. What is she doing here? Dancing. Yes, children, will you feel it? Yes. Next, here is very simple one. The actions are in disorder. And these objects also are disorder. A, B, C. You have to match the A Roman to B Roman, from B Roman to C Roman. Once again, I am telling you, you have three options, A, B, C. Now, when you select the Lara shares, what is she sharing? Her lunch with her friends. The students, when you select the plate, then you have to select the correct one from the C side Roman. A student, like that, you match it like this. From A to B, B to C. After matching this, you write the given sentences here. Lara shares her lunch with her friends. The students play football in the playground. Yes? Match this and write it here. After writing, send to my WhatsApp number. Thank you.